The next one. What about if we have a triangle with three acute angles, but now each one of these acute angles is equal in measure? So it's very similar to an acute angle. We still have three acute angles. However, if they're all three of them are equal in measure, these are what we call a equiangular. That's an equiangular triangle when they're still all acute, but all three of them are equal in measure.